What I like about the forest is that it's you have this cycle of life and death, which is right in front of you all the time. You see things decay, and you see things spring to life. And that's different from walking around the city, where it's more about holding up this facade of that everything is indestructible and it's gonna stay like this forever. That's like the feeling I get when I walk around the city. So that's why the forest to me is it's a cool, amazing place, mythical place, you know, just because of this.